I have no words. I'm just screenshotting it. Well, now we can breathe in water forever, and this looks ridiculous. Like, look. If you look under the water with the camera, this looks amazing. I don't think we're going back up.
No,
I think we're stuck like this.
This is awesome.
Curious. Oh!
You should
well.
See, like, when Paulo and Rose were doing this, he had it so that his boat was in the air spinning in circles. Down when you're targeting with that and shoot into the water. And then I think you hold S to like reel in.
What happens if I take away the sail?
When the sail's down, you turn quicker.
Like that?
Definitely spinning.
Why didn't I take down the sail sooner?
Should I hit T yet? Do a barrel roll!
What makes this funnier to me is the fact that our characters are just sitting there, like motionless and unfazed by all of this.
See what happens if you release this.
Why didn't I do this sooner? Why did no one tell me? Oh, I thought we were gonna stop there. Never mind. Keep it going.
So do I.
The sails, they do nothing.
It's scooping and splashing rock. Oh my gosh, like, I'm watching this the whole time, and I literally just started actually feeling
it. I'm still not dizzy.
Please tell me you're recording this to put the You Spin Me Right Round song on afterwards.
Oh yeah, like it records automatically to the computer, but then it's also been like live streaming on my YouTube channel since the first time.
Hi YouTube.
Hello, Shugo.
Sky, why are we still doing this? The sails, they did nothing.
It's like, I can't, like, turn my eyes away from it. I'll try holding the other direction. Oh, pivot.
This is what happens when me and Shugo work together instead of fight. We create miracles.
Oni. Hop on top of the boat while it's upside down. We gotta do that again. Alright, Shugo, do it again.
I will try.
Make sure you're grabbing something, Oni, like even the ladder on the side.
Yeah, he's holding the ladder.
Oh, were you holding it that whole time?
Going down!
Shugo thinks he's found a fish. Let's go see if we can get it. That is so ridiculous. We did a full flip.
I'm We couldn't go down any further. The vote just started, like, rocking back and forth on my screen, and we just couldn't go down any further. Okay.
We gotta beat our record. We gotta do, like, this is like the Tony Hawk of fishing.
Gotta do two flips.
I might, like, hold left so that we can turn it into, like, a kick flip and twist. Alright, this should be deep enough.
Target is too far.
Try now?
Yeah, it just won't let me do it.
We'll go closer shore. I'm getting like, tell me when to stop at the foot.
Oh, here we go. Maybe. This is already a great start. It won't go down any further. I think I know the problem, and the problem is that, like, that part at the back just won't go down. Yeah, because once it, like, just goes down, it just starts, like, going crazy in the water. You guys seeing this, or is it just me?
I jumped off the boat and took like 700 damage from falling into the water. This looks crazy. It's just like stabbing into the sea and gyrating. There it goes.
Oh my God.
We did 1.5. It was so close.
Did you see her like flip off a bit in the air?
No, I didn't. I wish I had.
Well, this is streaming right now. I went right back on stream. Oni, hold on to the other ladder on the other side, and when we get to our highest, let go.
Okay.
Auditioning for like, what do they call that when they're the bottom of all the crazy, like, synchronized swimming? Yeah, they're going for synchronized swimming. New one, big category. Rose crap.
Three. two, one. Oh god. You know what? I think I'm done mounting the harpoon for now.
My turn.
Oh god.
Oh, you let go.
No, I just fell.
Tell me when everybody's ready.
Darn it, Rose. You take this one.
Oh my god.
I just went around the other side. Like, something
just I don't even see anything god. Anymore. What just
happened? I didn't even cut it. It just flew.
Be free, fishing boat. Be free.
So, I know you can now hook to the bottom of the ocean. Can you hook to one of those rocks and do like a Spider-Man?
People have pulled on the shore by doing that. Like, Heptic went up a tower. Oh, somebody once got their boat onto the desert and shot the airship, and like it pulled it into the air.
That's amazing.
I can do repairs, let's try it.
What are we doing? What? I heard Rose just saying something to you, Scott.
Mine's got a cannon, not a harpoon. Because you can
darn
choose a harpoon clipper or a cannon. I had a harpoon, but I switched it up for the cannon.
I will never get a cannon. Not
harpoon
now, anyway.
For life.
I'm just wait. I'm so confused. I'm on my screen. I'm not even swimming. Oh, now I'm in. I ruined it. Darn it. So what are we doing now?
We're gonna harpoon the beach.
Take down the sails. See if we spin. If we spin on the shore, I'm just going to laugh. Yeah. The boat is getting wrecked. I just realized we're the crazy ones doing this at 2:00 in the morning. I don't even know if anyone else is in this raid call room anymore. Oh, hey, we're moving. only quick step worked.
Whoever said that boats weren't meant to go on land clearly wasn't trying hard enough.
Wondering how we're going to make it out of this alive. We have ducks here. We have food for days.
This There's a guy staring at us.
There are a couple of guys standing. Anymore. Helping. Hey, we're making it. We're making it. I'm dead. My head is in the mountain.
Can I just give up on the game to become a land pirate?
You know, I just realized this is a village. This is a lot of animals. Can we even
road, maybe one of the
can we impale a duck? Hey, I'm asking a legitimate question. Driving a land boat. Sky, how much is it to do Patreon?
In game money, it's two of these Apex thing. If not, you can use 15, I think, $15 or $19 a month.
If it's 15, I'd rather just get server powers.
I know what you mean. That's why, like, I fish. And like lately, like
while we've been doing this, I've sold 2 copies of Pokemon Battle Music. So that's like 50 gold right there.
It's kind of weird how much the original still sells for.
I know, right?
Well, the funny thing is that song itself just makes me feel nostalgic just because Pokemon Blue is actually the first Pokemon game that I played.
Same. I have my actual cartridge here.
Yeah, I do too. And Yellow. But I got Yellow much later.
If I could, I'd
I mean, hey, we're doing an okay job as it is. It's all Sky's fault. Blame him. I'm just manning the sails. He's the one harpooning things. I just realized something. It still has water effects. Like, if you look at the bottom of the boat, like, you can see water effects still happening.
I'm, like, in the hill right now. I can't even see where to shoot.
I realize that now, too. I'm in the hill. Hello, hill. How are you today?
I'm somehow avoiding. I love how...
Hill, please.
My guy just looked really bored.
For me, like, my guy's head went into the mountain, so, I don't know. Make of that what you will. Well, Oni, back us out.
Oh yeah, there's a harpoon on the back.
Did everyone forget this but me? Thank you, Rose.
I need a little bit more so I can see, like, my head out.
Instead of getting his head out of the clouds, Sky needs to get his head out of the dirt.
No, I can't see.
The water particles, they're still there. Hey, we made it past it. Yay. On to our next obstacle. Yours because of the emblem outside amongst the herd of cows. You know, Sky, I've been thinking. No, you're teaching me nothing. This might be about how well Oni could drive, though.
I have no faith in my driving ability.
See, why can't you be more like Rose? Never mind, don't be like Rose.
Oh, yeah. Nah, that's a valid piece of advice.
What did you say, Scott?
Rose is the original driver. Like, we have a picture of Rose from November last year flipping a galleon.
Go on.
Worst thing is, she was just trying to drive.
But this guy. You know how Viking always says that I have a weird voice?
Yeah.
I'm beginning to think he's right.
Why?
Because I tuned into the stream. This is the best thing ever, and I just realized who we're missing. It was Mikey. We're missing Mikey.
Mikey got us, like, hooked into Dungeons and Dragons like a month ago.
What is that? What is the substance you're talking about? I know only dirt. And mountain. Because my head has been drugged through it for the past mile in game.
Yeah, like if you can get like the
our characters just look so like this is the millionth time we've done this. Why are we still doing this? With an airship.
You're getting us over to the airship.
Does the airship have harpoons? Is that a yes or a no? Please tell me we can do this. You know, this makes me question, how much HP does this boat have?
Hey, we've been
how much? By running across the land. Hey! Hey, we're back to normal. Physics! Physics are awesome. Exactly. See, Sky, this is like old times. We're up till 2 a.m. doing random crap. Beta for Dragon Ball comes out tomorrow, or today actually.
Yeah.
fucking this. I just can't stop smiling. I've been smiling for the past there. And here we go again. Or not. We cannot. I'm actually kind of sad. Favorite was people just getting normals on Poctos and one-shotting you even while you were in Bankai.
Yeah, normals on Poctos are ridiculous. We actually like tested it and they did 48 hours.
Which is stupid considering they're the easiest ones to get.
I'm gonna go grab a drink.
Yeah, same.
Thank you.
Nice guy. Just remember, we told you the coffee was a good idea. Just the curiosity.
I'm running off. I'm running off water and apple juice.
I'm running off tea that I had like 2 hours ago. Now I just went and grabbed Coke.
Not your fancy tea. The like southern tea that I can't stand.
I'm just sitting here, like, staring at my Bowser Wii remote while also looking at the screen.
You know, all this randomly sitting here has gotten me thinking back on the past, like when we played Smash. You're actually somewhat decent as Robin. I'm surprised.
That wasn't me, that was Robin. I suck.
Had you like my Ganondorf at that last bit there? The devil. Pretty good goal.
Yeah. I mean, Sky, if you wanted to, we could teach you how to play Smash. I mean, that wouldn't be that hard.
Yes.
Goal is to beat Hob. I haven't even fought Hob. I want to fight Hob.
You should fight Hob and Skull. You
can spray. I'm curious about that.
Yeah, I've never seen somebody be good as Princess Peach, so.
Oh my god, it's so ridiculous.
How did you like Oni being Ryu? I think it was.
The double Pac-Man round?
It is just the B button. You can't be pressing any direction, it just has to be B. Like, I don't think any other input can be used. My voice cracked.
Oh my god.
That is amazing! I love how you just perfectly made it through those guards without hitting either of them. And now we're running over a merchant.
I'm bringing it to Rose's mom. She's right there. Do you see her?
In my hand, even though I'm manning the sails.
Oh, there's a well, I think.
Yeah, that's a well. Oni, please. Harpoon the guard. So close.
Want me to reverse us, or do you think you got it?
Friggin' lamppost.
I'm gonna try to hook the chimney on the right.
Get the chimney! Yes! We are Viking Santa! He's just done. Oh. Did you just say I'm bad, though?
Yes.
Please, don't fall. physics! They don't work! Logic dictates nothing in this universe, and we're falling! No, okay. We're stuck.
So, I wanted to take a screenshot of how high we are, and then I just thought this happened.
Oh, yeah, I've been streaming this whole time.
Airship!
Where? Seriously?
Right.
Airship, please. Come closer. Come closer, airship, please. Pee that way.
No target selected.
Should I start pulling us back or something?
Okay, so I targeted the airship, which is gone now. It's attached to something.
We are about to find out, Sky. Let's go! Please tell me you see this guy in the guild chat.
Do you guys hear me?
Do your Saint Cloud recall.
Give me a second.
Skulvers, please.
I'm playing hide and go seek, see if you can find us.
Ah, Mark, are you close on me?
Sky, I want you to know, I almost just, like, laughed coke out of my nose. And I would have felt horrible.
I'll hide this before Skulls finds
us. Give me a second. Okay, I'm coming. Where again? Just know. Alright. Sorry, I just finished an anime series and it was good. It just frustrated me.
This is fine. Sky, this is fine. I think so too. That would be awesome. Sky, I just realized we're in places we should not be yet. Like, I mean, I'm 2100 meters away from my story quest.
That's why I made sure to get you guys to set up a recall point before bringing you here.
Point taken.
Like, I knew we would get up to Hydrix. Granted, this is not what I expected at all.
What did you expect?
Send party invite.
Skoy. No, you have to come find this.
Invite me to the party.
We almost crushed that guy.
Hello? Hello.
Hey,
hear us, Skulvers?
Yeah. Yes.
We're in Sandclap.
Invite me to party.
We're in Sand Cloud. We're like in the middle of town.
Alright. Oh wait, middle of the town. I just heard you using your clip art.
Darn it, Sky.
I quickly hooked it before we were falling.
I feel like I know what is going on.
Do you really?
Yeah. Now I definitely know what is going on.
Oh, wow.
There's the air clipper. There's an airboat again.
I know where you guys are.
Oni, can you get a shot at it?
Not too far.
If I'm right, you guys are at the Golden Fable Harbor. Or so. Yeah, I know where you guys are, definitely.
What, I'm just looking in chat and that was in chat. Well, we started from the top, now we're here.
Just ready for 16 hours of sleep or so.
Because
I was sick, I was sleeping.
And then I drank that Coke, not even sleeping.
Like, I hate to say it, but I'm not tired.
It's hard to get sleep when you're actually like.
What?
I'm not there.
How?
I'm never tired.
How do you... I can't... Okay. Logic dictates nothing.
Don't try. But I'm try.
It's best not to at this point. You know what? Scott, can we just stay here until he finds us?
I don't know where you guys are.
Just to show him what we're hooked to, can we just stay here?
I got a bad feeling about this.
It's a good feeling that you should have.
I know it's funny, but...
I've gained 288 labor. Yay! Hello, Skulver. We have two level 10s in this party. Two level 55s and level 53. There's something wrong with this picture.
Yeah, 5 plus 3 doesn't equal 10.
Actually, yeah, that's... Wow. But 1 plus 0 doesn't equal 10 either. It's 1. So, the logic is invalid. What logic? I said it dictates nothing. How did you even? How? I accepted the first. No! You accepted the first time, but the second time is ridiculous.
Oh, that last one was amazing.
I know. Quick, to the Batcave! Guy, did you really do it a third time? Did you? Oh my god, you did. No, you didn't. With what we're in, it would be hilarious. Still wondering what Skullvers is. Also like to point out that we've been doing this for 2 hours.
Almost three.
No! Hello, people. How is everyone today? Seen us. You know, I'm gonna go to bed with a smile on my face because my face is gonna be stuck that way. Is she actually? I can't hear you, Skulker. Can you guys? Or it would float down instead of just falling.
Which building?
The one straight in front of you, the top one, that blue, like, top to it. Like, it's got those banners, the purple and blue banners with white stripes.
No, that one's way far away, I think. Yeah, I can't reach that far.
Try as close as you can to, like, the building behind us, then. And then just, like, the roof of that building.
A sky.
Yeah.
Kill it a random res in Sandeep, thinking it was Sand Cloud, but I wasn't Sandeep. Like, wrong way. Same sky. Cough. So now, wow, this guy is raging, and his name is Capucci. No.
Want me to just keep pulling over here, Sky?
Guys, sorry again. Alright, alright, alright. This time I'm not gonna make another error. I am going to Sand Deep at the place of Sand Cloud. Alright, alright, took me 1 second. One. How? What the heck? And what? What?
Target is facing the wrong
direction. This person is attaching to death.
Oh my god. What do you see?
That was awesome. See if I can what?
Shoot as high as you can up the back.
Who is this Ritsu person? Is it normal if... oh my god, I became... What the heck? The place of...
Oh god, it didn't work. No.
Welcome back. I asked Guy for this Reckless Captain Helm and the Reckless Captain Acid. How much gold that we gave for it? Okay. You're like dirt boat.
How's life, everyone?
Good.
I had to get another coat because otherwise I'm about to crash and friggin' burn.
Let me see from where I can get up there. Get into this mountain right here.
No target selected.
Being spiteful now. Anyway, Scott, do you think so?
Oh, there's a guard right
there. Oh, well. Hey, they wanted to meet you.
Granted, take it easy.
Heck!
Ah! No! No! No!
Slightly insane. Just slightly. Probably more than slightly. I just want to only acknowledge that I'm only slightly.
And it's only jam.
True. But we've been at this for 3 hours.
Three hours of doing this?
No. First it was just us doing tricks in the water, then we tried to get up on land, and then we went through a village, and then we went through animals, and then we went through a desert, and now we're trying to climb a mountain.
But you didn't do the thing with the clipper in the water, right? The spooky one, like the tornado in the water with like the clipper.
Oh,
wow.
It was amazing.
Can I see it after that?
We've been streaming this whole time, so.
Oh.
I've been finishing my anime, Miseries, this whole time.
What anime?
It's Beat Tomb.
Huh.
You heard about it? Or you seen it?
I haven't seen it, I've heard of it though.
It's like the series Lost, but you have to kill each other, survive with grenades. Yeah, there's a lot of blood content and yeah.
The only good thing, other than just pure insanity from this, the only other good thing that I've gained from this is like, I've gained like 200 labor points. So, I'm okay with this. You're giving me a seizure! You know, I wonder what it's like to fall asleep on a keyboard, because I've never done that.
It's great.
I've heard stories, but I've never actually done it.
It's great. You wake up with, like, ASD double V in your face. Worst thing ever. Yukai, stop shooting the sky.
I feel like this is the actual definition of insanity. We're trying the same, or we're trying the same thing and hoping for a different result.
Yeah, but you remember when I hooked the air?
That was a different result. Better. I just went and splashed water on my face and slapped myself a couple times. You did it!
You did?
He didn't. Well, kinda. Well, I mean, we were gonna fall, and then Sky stopped us from falling, so he gets half credit. You only get full credit if we may. And there.
And we fell.
No! No! Well, we tipped. Maybe not in the direction you wanted, but we tipped.
Alright, Oni. You need to pull us up the back. You got this.
You can do it!
I can't believe Oni is still here.
Can't either. My lights are blinking. Like, not blinking to be like, they blink on and off, but they blink brighter. What does that mean, Sky? Like, excuse me. The lights in my room, they're just like blinking brighter. Instead of like flashing on and off, they're blinking like, whenever they blink brighter than normal. My lights even realize it's 3 o'clock. And again, I don't know why I'm saying that. I've stayed up watching anime till like 10 o'clock in the morning. And it was glorious. Except I was also half asleep. I just realized both times I did that, I was watching like, and like, it was either Index or spin-off of Index. We fall forward yet again. Can we get like reinforced ropes? Sky, do you see what I mean? The water particles. Talking's hard. English hard. Do you see the water particles? Yeah, it's just, it's weird. It's like, we should be in water. Oh god, what the, what?
What is going on?
My god. We did it. We're fine. Mission achieved.
Guess what? We're back in the water, I think.
I can do the math. So we were at this mountain right here.
Ta-da!
This random guy coming next to us trying to learn what happened.
You know what? I I can't. I can't. I'm. I think the boat was done.
So if I just jump off,
you should have jumped off while we were like in the air.
I have to walk like a normal person now. Alright, nothing is, seems.
I'm surprised my character just didn't fall to his knees whenever he started walking normally, considering he's been on a boat standing still for 3 hours.
It looks like the gravity has something wrong with this world. Am I right?
Oh my god, this guy.
Are there six of us?
Yes! We only needed 5.
I'm doing it!
That was amazing.
What the heck happened with this guy Longport? There's this opening.
Into the ocean.